anyway.
Oh, yes, you do. Because when you walk with Mary Poppins, you go to places you never dreamed of. All that it takes is a spark. And something as plain as a park becomes a wonder.
Charity work and entertainment. Which reminds me, how is your tea party tomorrow?
I'm not sure.
they're people you should know. Remember, by your friends shall you be judged.
But that's the point. They're not my friends.
Winifred, dear, I'm only with you. Now, are you going to say something to Mary Poppins about this afternoon?
I don't think so.
Very well. Just make sure she's doing things our way and not hers.
Just a spoonful of sugar, have some medicine. Go down in morning.
Hey! A word. I see her on Oscar is coming in again today. Have you made your decision?
I believe so, sir.
Good. Be sure it's the right one.
Thank you, sir. didn't want an ounce of conversation.
I'm out of conversations and I'm right out of words too. But I do have some letters.
Let's see what words we can make. Rautoplex.
Blackwood and Ferris.
But those are okay. You made them up.
And where do you think words come from in the first place? Somebody had to make them up.
You know, we can use the same letters more than once. Now let's see. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious!
That's not a word.
Of course it's a word. And unless I'm very mistaken, I think it's rather useful.
When trying to express itself, it's frankly quite absurd to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find a perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversations brief. You need to find a way to say precisely.
Mary Poppins, the truth.
George, if you have troubles, I'd like to hear.
Don't worry. Will. I've been suspended without salary. The day beside what to do.
Thank you.
Winifred, you know very well I hate surprises.
Oh, George, I do think you're going to be proud of me. Hurry up, everybody! I want to find everything. Split this book. Split and save.
Poor Daddy. Ever since he stopped working, all he does is
because we've run away.
Have you indeed? Oh, Mary Poppins, everything's been so terrible since you left. Daddy stopped working, and there's an acting
But your life's a treasure. Now, let's go home, you two, and don't talk.
But she's there this morning as a surprise for Daddy.
Did she?
Well, maybe I'll be a surprise for her.
Hello, Bert.
Welcome, Mary.
We go, you two.
But aren't you going to shake hands with Bert for luck?
I don't need any luck.
Thank you very much.
We will be destined.
We'll still have our little families, the children, and each other.
Mary Poppins, is that a new locket? What's inside of it?
A portrait.
Of Poppins, would you be good enough to explain?
First of all, I would like to make one thing clear.
Yes?
I never explain anything. Come along, Jim.
Happened. The chairman wants to see me tonight at the close of business.
Tonight?
We might as well face it. In just a few hours, I will join the ranks of the unemployed.
Are you quite sure?
Quite sure. So we better make some plans. The gingerbread stars I built with my nanny. I used to dream that when I grew up, I learned everything there was to know about the stars. Funny, I haven't thought about all that in years. I'm not usually sentimental.
It's good to look back sometimes.
It's that Poppins woman. She is responsible for all this.
I know the person. What's that thing she's always saying?
Sometimes things are difficult, but you
down a scheme that was bound to make millions, and we want to know why.
Then I'll tell you. I refused Mr. Von Hessler because his scheme was hollow. And he talked about assets and profits and growth, but not a word about people. I apologize for ruining the bank. I do not apologize for knowing that there are more important things in life than making money.
What's your child? Von Hessler's scheme has ruined our arrival. The nastiest scam has sent to records again. We don't want your apologies. We're offering ours.
Oh my word.
And another thing. Do you remember giving a loan to a fellow called Nordberg? Well, he's repaying and opening two new factories with the percentage that you negotiated. We look set to make a fortune.
Oh my word.
Well, this is it. We very much hope you might tell us how you did it. Just give us a word. You'll be quite safe with us.
Give you the word. Give you the word. I'll give you the word, right? Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious! Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you sing it loud enough, you'll always have a coach. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious!
Stop! Forgive him, it's not his fault! It's all because his name is Andrew!
The Holy Terror! She taught me everything I know!
Well, that's
with a salary of double.
Exactly. How much has it made for you?
Triple. Quadruple your present rate.
Close your mouth, George. We are not a codfish.
No. I accept. But from now on, you must understand one thing. My family comes first.
Agreed.
Agreed. With a friend, I'm afraid I underestimated you.
Anything can happen.
Of all three of us, Mary Poppins, signed